Some of you people probably even remember Doris Day. Barb Stormer is going to do a Doris Day song now. The Black Hills of Dakota.
Thank you, Barb.